my name is Tania Reddick. I am the 911 director for the city of Baltimore. And I have been in public safety for 22 and a half years, almost 23 years, coming January of 2025. The area that I'm in charge of the 911 specialists, and we call them specialists because it takes a special type of person to do the job that we do every day. We service a population of 600,000 residents. We handle 1.4 million calls a year, and that roughly equals out to 3,000 calls a day. What's important about the routing of the calls is location accuracy. We have to make sure they're calling the right jurisdiction so they can receive the right help at the right time for the right emergency. And that location provides us with that. What's important to me about actually making the change to Motorola's NGCS services is that Baltimore City just took a step forward. It means that now we get better location accuracy, as well as we have better redundancy. We can also now incorporate a lot of technology, meaning videos, text messages, pictures into the call center, which helps us now to better serve our community in Baltimore City with a more efficient and effective 911 call handling system. Working with Motorola doing this project, at first, I felt as though I was over my head. I had to step back at one point and was like, Tania, what are you doing? I felt like I did not belong in that room having those conversations about technology. But with their help, it made this whole process feel 100% easy. And now I don't feel like, Tania, what were you doing? I feel like, Tania, you did it, along with the Baltimore City team.